For the last 25, 30 years, or perhaps more, I've been going to telescopes, both at Palomar and virtually all over the world, to search for asteroids that can come in close to the Earth. We used to call them Apollo asteroids. We knew of a few that could come in, lunar distance. There were a few. Hermes was known to come by very close. It's lost, so it's still out there. It hasn't been found yet, so that's enough to catch your attention. And decided that we needed a better sense of these objects that are in close space to the Earth and could pose obviously a danger to the Earth if they surprised us, but better still if we could get some sense of the number that were there, observe them long enough to compute an orbit and be able to predict where they're going to be the next time around, whether they come closer, farther away. 20, 40 years, will they be yet closer? And so it's been the impetus for a long-term effort to search for these little marauders that come in and occasionally smack us, if you will.